Or just in case you thought this is the biggest clarinet that it is, well, there isn't. There's actually one bigger. That's a contrabass clarinet. This piece has two themes. The first one's based on a folk song, and the second one's more lively. Won't matter if these things aren't in tune, because no one can hear the pitches are slow anyway.